Okay, first thing I'm gonna do is turn off the power to the water heater. Okay, then I just removed this cover. There was a little screw right there. Just pop that out. I'm gonna take this cover off. Now, to make sure that there is no, just to verify that there is no power coming to this thing, just to make sure we got the right breaker. Okay, good to go there. Okay, here's the new one that's going in. Okay, by Camco, lower thermostat, part number 07723. So now we're gonna do is just go ahead and, these are actually super easy. I'm just gonna go ahead and remove these wires. Now I'm ready. Oops. Replace the replace the elements here. That one's gonna go on the top, and here's the bottom one. These just pop right out. There we go. And then this is in here by a clip. There's a couple of clips right there on the side. You just pull those clips towards you. Pull it towards you and it'll lift out. See that clip? Just clip in and out of there. So you need two hands, I think. So and put this down and then pop that out of there. There we go. I was able to get it out of the clips, and so they just come out just like that. That easy. I'm gonna go ahead and open up this new one and put it in the same way that one came out. I do like the holes in the sides of those where the wire can pop through there. Seems like it'll hold it a little bit better. I guess the old one didn't have that either. All right, anyway, we'll go ahead and slap this one in there. Just slide down into there on the clips, and then we'll slide the wires in and tighten them down. There we go, there's the new one sitting down in there. We'll just take this wire. Run it through that hole. Tighten that baby down. Get it nice and snug. Give it a pull to make sure it won't come out. Same thing with this top one here. Okay, now I'll go ahead and ramp this up just a little bit, about to the 130 mark, because that matches the top one. There we go, that's it. Now we'll go button this back up. This one came with a new cover as well. So we'll put the cover on there. Just slides right up over the top one. That latch there, you kind of push it out of the way. Snaps in and this goes up, and then we put the cover back on and then we turn the power on.